Chicago, ancient mounds. This site of an ancient Native American city, the mounds are located in Collinsville, what they probably call it now. Collinsville, I'm quite sure it wasn't called Collinsville. Illinois is in the southern part of the state across the Mississippi River. They're now from St. Louis, Missouri. Cahokia Mounds covers 2,200 acres and contains 70 mounds. Quite sure this isn't all of them, because some of them were destroyed. So let's see if we can find some more work on it.